Okay, so I'm trying to get summoned as a wolf person. Got it.
A wolf person?
Yeah.
Funny, I thought you were more of a Jose person.
Not really either, honestly.
What?
Oh, right, yeah, I'm a mimic, lol. I have forgotten all of the controls in the moment, chat. Alright, I've pressed three buttons, I know how to play the game now.
Okay, if you say so.
Oh, what the fuck is this? I'm not Embered up. fighting enemies that have given me a hard time before. I have what I need for the Eldritch Faithful Cup. add something even better. Mimic head. It's mimic head time. Mimic head.
Bella's having way too much fun with this one.
Side of things though. I just survived a fucking three-person attack. Three players came into my world trying to fucking kill me. I can't believe it. I can't believe that happened and I survived. With AI thrown in the mix. Survived all that and fell off a cliff.
Oh. Well, that's one for the environment.
Man, I guess fucking this arena is still popping like crazy.
Yeah, it's a good thing, right?
Yeah. I mean, I was getting vertebrae shackles, so that was good. Which is good, because I don't need them anymore. I didn't realize I was going to be dealing with a gauntlet of human players. So how long will it cook?
30 minutes. It takes a little longer for a cake versus cupcakes.
This can't be the same though?
Yeah.
Nice and hot?
Yeah.
Do you ice it before or after?
After. You ice it usually once it cools down, because if I ice it right out of the oven, it'll melt the icing. So the question is, do you want icing or do you want to just leave it like that?
I'm definitely gonna have some hot pieces.
Sounds good.
test it. I have to test what actually the benefit of it is. I gotta get this on fire first before it goes on fire.
Thank you. Oh. If I can... Long ago, now, such is the bit long ago, only it's covered. Adam take off so soon, may the dark...
gets fucking boosted so I can hear it among all the bullshit. I love it. And you're not like screaming or anything. It's great.
Your character's just focused on it.
Yeah, my character actually gives a shit about what people are saying, I guess. That are, you know, everyone actually speaks fucking well. Well, it's not the voice acting, it's just the words said and the diction used.
Yeah.
Because, like, these lines can be delivered just fine, uh-huh. And maybe I won't catch something because, you know, I'm hard of hearing.
Yeah.
And it'll be fine, but the fact that they cared enough to make sure, like, every consonant was there,
yeah.
Great. I can hear the D on the end of the word word.
It's probably in line with the dialect of the area.
Say it's not done? Souls to upgrade now.
Wow.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take note.
Let these souls withdraw.
Now 500,000.
Manifestations of disparity. Elucidated by fire. Retreating from darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting ash, casting themselves upon new forms. Let these souls withdraw from their
destiny. I need to, like, push all of these stats. Because if these stats make you go to 45, then surely these stats should go to 45. These are like your base stats. These are specialization stats.
Let them assume a new master. Inhabiting ash.
Let's push. Start pushing
themselves upon new forms. Let these souls withdraw.
I have vitality at pumpkin.
Manifestations of disparity. Elucidated by fire.
I'm starting to get the point where you need to actually, like, hurt her.
Because
I'm not doing these points correctly. Because I wanna fucking...
Farewell, Ashley.
Ah, how... Gracious.
Let
Iona. Ash, bring me...
Is it not...
Ashen one.
As goodbye.
This lady talks about marrying space.
Speak, honorable. Ah, good tiding time the boy away. So thou mayst. Ah, good tata the boy. So thou.
till we meet.
This means I don't get to help him with his Aldrich fight because he's dead. But I get a feeling I'm going to help him for the final fight with how difficult the game's getting after fucking 6 ascensions. Final of the RP?
No, I'm talking to Bree.
I'm just savagely beating her to death. Thank you. actually a good default. Call it there for the night, folks. Are you tired, honey?
Probably just gonna watch some TV.
That's kind of burning. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and call it there for the night, folks. I hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, drop the bell so you can always put out some new content on YouTube. And subscribe to my Twitch to catch up on a whole bunch of videos I haven't made to YouTube yet. Y'all have a good night. I want to get to the thing so I can wave goodbye, but my computer is so slow. Please give me money for new computer. Did I even wave? Did I fail to wave? There it is. Okay. I did it twice. Kind of gooey.
Mine's still a little gooey.
What's yours?